mean, you could go full right there, but okay. Do you want to come through? Just yell, and I'll get out the way. Yeah. Love it, love it. So we want the right here, guys. Yeah. You want to stay right now though. Yeah, this is where you mess up. You want the right side. Yeah, yeah. Yep, good, good. Yee-hoo! Side, turn right. Okay. The right channel. Yeah, you want to be over here. This is it. Well done! Straight ahead, straight ahead. And Need to try and get over there though. Good, just scrape through. Alrighty, we're going to take a chance now. We have to get to the right side of the river, so we're going to go through here. Yeah, it's a through, we'll get through. Oh, watch that one, watch that one. Slow down, slow down. Sorry, everybody. stuff gone.
Yeehaw!
Thank you. big pimpernel. No, unlucky boys. You're on the right side of the river. Yeah, exactly. It was a bit hard up there, wasn't it? Nope, don't come here, no. Nope, middle. No good here. Get out. That was a crash through, but you guys would have had fun. So I'm so sorry about that ski in front of you. She good? Oh, you know that she started paddling 5 weeks ago. I know, right? There's four of them doing it like that. Bloody champions. Yeah. Hey guys. Oh, good fun. Good year. Cheers, guys. Indeed, indeed. Well, I led people down a channel, wasn't the best channel, and I turned around and they're all gone. So I feel sorry, I feel sad, or I feel ashamed of myself. But at the same time, we'd got ourselves onto the wrong side of the river, and we needed to get over to the right there. So I was just looking for any way to get over to the right. And I picked the first channel I saw. See, like, even right here. No, I wouldn't go there. But, so I picked the first channel. I told the guys, oh, it's not that easy, but we have to get over there. Because the left is not going to be navigable about another 300 metres downstream from here. So... Yep. And it gets... If you're on the extreme left, then it just gets shallower and shallower and shallower. And if you're in the middle... Then there's a section, I think it's down there still, maybe it was up a bit further, but there was a section in the middle that just suddenly stops. And the water, you'll notice as you're paddling along in the last 100 metres of it, the water's all stagnant. And suddenly, oh, hang on a minute, this isn't right. And then you realise, oh wow, this is not a channel. I don't know how it got blocked, it must have had driftwood or something in it. So I reckon we go right side here. This is... See, I reckon we go right here, because this is another place where you get stuck on the left of that island. You won't be able to get back. Don't have to follow me, but I reckon the right side. Yeah, well, I got stuck here a week ago going left and middle, so it can't be as bad as that. Yeah, this is it. This is good. Left side! Yeah, that's the one. It's a good little obstacle. Another one here. That is exactly it. That's Pete's log. Holy crap. That's the one. Has to be it. That's it. That's me flat out. Oh, jeez. Yeah, oh, good-o. Yeah, well, I'll tell you, a pump probably doesn't solve your problems because I'm just spending time working with my pump. Pumps about a litre at a time and then stops, and so not exactly that beneficial, but still something to release the boredom. Not that there's a lot of boredom, though. Pretty exciting. I reckon we have half an hour. I'd love to see whether it is actually 52 k's at the finish line, because we got to extracts at 26 k's and it's supposed to be, oh yeah, with plenty of space, I'm going to take the far left. Yeah, extracts was 2 k's sooner than what it was supposed to be. But it shouldn't be too far to go now. I think it's all easy as well. No more. Yeah, indeed. With me, that's just because of my muscles. Doesn't turn as well because I'm buggered and can't be bothered. Yeah, that's it. Well, at least it's not pouring with rain. That would suck. Okay. We do want to try and get to the right-hand channel as soon as possible. Center for now, but we want the right after this. Yeah, there you go. I think this is another place we want to go right side, but I'll make the decision as late as possible, just in case. I think we want down there. Nope. No, we're good. Going to turn right here, I think. We're good. Yeah, it looks bad, but I just have these omens about the middle channel that even if the middle looks good, you want to get out of it. Yeah, this heads over to the right. Yeah, yeah. It's only a problem if that island comes up and stays there. We definitely want right side now, because this is where it gets shallow again. Might be bashing through on the right there somewhere. Well, we'll take our chances, how about that? Don't think we're getting through on the right. We want to be there though. Yeah, we're fine. Pretty much the pool above Leatherheads here, I think.
Aye.
The pool above the final rapids here. So, pretty much all the hard stuff's done now. And we just got the little rapids down there and then 300 metres to the finish.
Yeehaw!
Haha, nice. This is what I was saying, it was nice it wasn't pouring. Also right side of the river, right side, but you'll be perfect. I mean, it's fine, everything's washed out, you know. No worries, I'll see you at the finish. TiTrees, yeah boy. Crash. Good fun. Yee-hoo! Cheers, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, almost there. Thank you. I feel so bad. I wiped off about 10 boats in the TiTrees. They're all following me, and they all went that way, hit a rock, hit a log. Apology. Yes. Slow one. Ooh. 5 hours on the dot. Not bad. Well done, man. How'd you go in the tea trees? Yeah?
One little swim, but...
Did you stay in the right side as much as you could?
No, everyone went old, we went through the left.
Yeah.
And then, right, a little bit, but it was slow.
And then it gets shallower, and then you're dragging. I learned that the hard way. Well done, guys. Nice one. Poor guy, there's a white single ski behind me. He was following me and then I stuffed him up somewhere. And then here's Ashley and Joshua and Josh.
Oh well, we lost a paddle.
Hey.
Hypothermia. Is there a hole in the boat?
No.
Hey, good job.
Hey, well done. I was using you guys as a yardstick because I know how fast you can paddle, and so I know if I gain or lose time by a few, because you were in front of me and you went left and I went far right at the beginning. And then from that point on, I was in front of you by exactly that amount, so you didn't lose time after the beginning. You guys, basically after 2Ks after the start of the TiTrees, you guys were on pace. And about 20 other boats got stuck behind, unfortunately. I led them astray. And then I said, well, I'm not sure if you can make it through here. And they decided to follow me. I mean, I didn't tell them they had to follow me. How you going? Bit of the whole day is carrying the boat back to the thing. But it's the only time I've portaged for the whole day, so I guess it's my longest walk.
So I was happy for the one at X-Graps there.
That's right. Everyone was like,
I'll
have a walk anyway. There was a novice dude paddling with me, a dude with long dreads.
Yeah, Bill.
Is that Bill, is it? Yeah. And he was like, oh God, I'm gonna send it anyway. And he did it, and they didn't care. Right is right. right here. I can't carry that. I'm bugging my hand up.